to be found. evolution over the course of millennia. Under one sun, those of the earth grow and die.
sleeps and waits for forthcoming dreams, hoping for better days to hold his child chained. Arms aligned, we break the way. Fate has conjoined my sky, turning red, signaling the end of days. Thank you.
From this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest. But for us, it's different. Considering on that dot, that's here. That's home. That's us. On it, everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you ever heard of, every human being who ever was, lived out their lives. Think of the rivers of blood spilled by all those generals and emperors, so that in glory and triumph they could become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot. Thousands of confident religions, ideologies, and economic doctrines. Every hero and power, and every creator and destroyer of civilization. Every king and peasant. Every young couple in love. Every mother and father. Hopeful child. Inventor and explorer. Every teacher of morals. Every corrupt politician. Every superstar. Every supreme leader. Every saint and sinner in the history of our species. Live there. On a mote of dust. Suspended in a sunbeam.
Yes, sir.
responsibility to deal more kindly with one another and to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot.